Mr. Speaker, throughout the 1990s, the Alberta advantage meant having the lowest taxes to attract entrepreneurs to create the jobs. Migrants have long been associated with entrepreneurialism. According to the World Economic Forum, 65% of migrants between the ages of 15 and 35 are skilled, and India is the number one migrant-sending country in the world. Among the 15 million Indian immigrants globally, many hold prominent positions in management, technology, and science, bringing with them unique skills and diaspora networks. Some of the examples are current CEOs of Microsoft, Google, and Pepsi. President Trump's policy to overhaul the H-1B visa program will provide opportunities for Alberta, as Indian computer programmers and coders will no longer be brought to Silicon Valley. This means creative, tech-savvy individuals can set up anywhere in the world, equipped only with smartphones, database access, and desktop publishing capability. They can create, market, and sell internationally. Their company's value will be based on the innovations, not assets. Calgary's fintech and Edmonton's computer gaming sectors stand to benefit from these computer programmers and entrepreneurs leaving USA. In today's society, we are defined by our ability to reach every corner of the world in an instant. We can share ideas and move between continents like never before. Fiber optics to every community and direct international flights off continent are essential. The opportunities abound, and I encourage the government to update the Alberta Immigrant Nominee Program for strategic recruitment of computer programmers and high-tech entrepreneurs who want to move to Alberta and contribute to our communities.